God damn.
Son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Yeah, I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities. And they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Next time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade. Soul Lab should have one. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
English Verge.
Okay. I do a sciencey thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.
I shouldn't have much in terms of this game at all. Yeah,
ride.
You do that.
Fastest way.
Again, fastest, not
safest. Yes! This way!
Huh? I literally shot it. Oh my god. Oh, thank God.
first class ride.
Money.
Do I have any perks that I can buy or upgrades rather? Guns. Updates. Possibly. Sticky sticks. Oh. I need to buy that next. Alright, you hoes, let's go. What the fuck?
We're making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Our own. Could you? Let's move the fuck along.
Okay.
Mr. Jesse, hey.
How much? Okay, not enough.
Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it means is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
Holy moly, it's cold. The generator is in that house over there.
I know. I was literally there. О, бля. Oh. Okay, cool.
Mr. Jesse, this way. Oh, shit.
Birch, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse, but I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Sit the fuck down, bozo.
Ooh, that's tight.
I know you're tight. You smixy asshole.
Seems the other one is up there somewhere.
Gosh. Shit, too late.
Wait, never mind. I don't have to redo that. Okay, cool.
Can't make it without a rope.
Cozy little setup you have here, boys. Gotcha. This is nice.
Uh-huh.
come in handy.
Yes, it, ooh. Holy fuck.
Oh shit. I can see why they don't get many tourists around here.
Don't fool. Don't you dare. Before. Come here. Come here. Boom, level up. Let me check what is that all about. Ooh, I can't even buy that yet. Snapshot. Yeah. Ooh, hell yeah. That has to be gotten through that. Triple charges. Ooh, I should have waited. Fuck. Perk point. I wonder how much left I have for this game. It shouldn't be long.
More money. Road clear. March 1887.
Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
All right, let's keep moving. Change the thread, that fucking bullshit. Friday is in 3 fucking days. What's in here? What's in here? What? Oh, I'm dumb. Fuck.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,